Four horses were rescued from a barn that caught fire today. Beloit fire crews responded to a barn engulfed in flames in the 3800 block of Gateway Boulevard. The barn owner and police were able to rescue the horses inside. That said, the barn is a complete loss. The owner's home, garage, and vehicle were also damaged. All of those costs are estimated at $71,000 altogether. A malfunctioning space heater caused that fire.